Kerwin. It's me, Benson. You're gonna be all right now. I'm here. Come on, let's go home. Come on now, hang in there. I need you. My apartment's a mess. I'm sick and tired of eating alone in restaurants. I can't take it anymore. Come on, let's both go home. What do you say? Huh? Hey, Kerwin. Kerwin. What's for dinner tonight, huh? How about your lemon chicken? Your lemon chicken is fantastic. Let's hurry home and have us a great meal. What do you say? And we're gonna get a bigger apartment, too. One with a custom-built kitchen. Ours is too small. We need more room. We're gonna get along fine. You'll see. Just fine.
Sergeant Benson?
That's me.
And this is Officer Kerwin, my partner.
No, he's tougher than we all thought. He'll make it.
Thank God.
We misjudged him. He was right.
There were two murderers.
Douglas, a stockbroker, and a family man, and then the girl.
That's why we were all confused. Well, this is the toughest case I've ever worked on. Can't wait to go away with Clara for a few days.
Yeah. You know, we came to in the ambulance. Oh, we had a chat. One thing sure is giving him the will to live. He said you two are setting up house together.